So last week I told you a little bit about sample libraries, but I made sure a self-employed person, you are a company, whether that's legally or not, you essentially function the same way, and that is investing in the company, which is yourself. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye!